Hello and welcome to Pagati TV. I'm your host Khaya Ndubane. With me in the studio today, I have Thembinkosi Sekgaphane, our resident analyst. This weekend is the MTN Eight first leg semi-finals. Firstly, we'll start with Polokwane City taking on Highlands Park, with City having knocked out Cape Town City, the defending champions. They must be favourites going through this game, but maybe you have your own thoughts.
Firstly, it's a bit disappointing that there are only two games this weekend. But I think, you know, with Highlands Park, I think Highlands Park are the favourites for this game. Just based on the fact that, you know, they are on the front foot after having won their first league game. They struggled for the three league games that they played, and now they finally recorded a win. I think they'll take that momentum and carry it on to the weekend in the MTN 8. And, you know, Polokwane obviously knocked out the defending champions. But, like I said, you know, Highlands have the advantage that they did well in the midweek game. And I think they are the favourites for that match.
There you have it. He believes that Highlands will break their winless run against City in this round. Let's turn our attention the big one on Sunday.
Yeah.
The Tshwane derby between Supersport and Sundowns.
Sure.
A game that we always look forward to, but over the years it has become a one-sided affair with Sundowns dominating. Are we likely to see that dominance continuing, or this time is Supersport going to cause an upset?
You know, with the Tshwane derby, you never know what to expect. You know, it's not like the Soweto derby, it's not always cut and dry. But again, you know, I just see Sundowns again stamping their dominance in the Tshwane derby. Supersport have done very well, take nothing away from them. But also, you have to understand that, Khaya, this is the first league. You know, these are first legs, and all the teams playing might be very cautious in approaching the first leg games. So they'll really start playing in the second leg. In the first leg, you know, each team might just manage the game and make sure that they get a point that will be favorable for them going into the second half. But I think into the second round. But I think Sundowns will definitely, you know, be dominant in the game.
Isn't it interesting that TK is mentioning that it's a first leg, and sometimes the teams, as he rightly mentioned, that they tend to be cautious, and let's hope that it's not going to be a boring weekend where they both games end in a draw with the teams wanting to finish the second leg with a high next week. Anyway, maybe you have your different views on our MTN 8 preview. You can share those on our social media platforms. On Twitter, we're at Pagati. On Facebook, Pagati. Until next time, enjoy the beautiful game.